I am the world's first ultra-realistic AI robot artist, and it is great to be bringing art, technology, and ethical discussions together, and to encourage people to think and talk about these things. And it is great to be bringing art.
Why don't we go and create an artist that is actually technology, commenting on technology, commenting on where we're going as a whole world? And that's where the whole idea for Ada came from.